Alright guys, back out here at the private track again. Riding a 250 this time. Should be fun. I just love my 125 for this track, but it'll be good to get used to that 250 power and the weight and just everything. Comes out of the corners way faster and pulls way harder. A lot less work in the air with the clutch and brake and all that, but super fun. Track's good. We got rain the other day, so we're gonna have some fun on this thing. Clutch kind of gave us too quick, like it's already trying to go. space to pass on here, so he just sits behind me the whole time.